Hello, LifePoint family. What a crazy time it continues to be. We're now in May, and by God's grace, we're beginning to see some things open up and get back to normal. While we are far from the end of this and returning to an old normal, I believe that there is purpose in that, and I'm excited for what God is showing myself and the leaders here at LifePoint, what he's actually showing the Christian community throughout Arizona, and from what I'm seeing around the world as well, is this idea that we are being given a gift. We are being given grace. And grace is saying, let's do better. Let's come out of this as God's body, and let's do more. Let's do more for our community. Let's get rid of this idea that church is about a country club for Christians. We know that Christ himself said it's the sick who need a physician, not the well, which means the church then would be more like a hospital than a country club, which would make us an essential place that people could come. But we've known and we've always known that the church is not a building. It is not a place that has been built for us to come once a week and worship together for an hour and leave. The church is the body of Christ. It is the members of Christ. That Christ's Holy Spirit comes and resides in the hearts, the minds, the soul of each child, and that we go out and through the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony, the church expands. So if that's the case, then we have an opportunity here in this time off that the entire world has taken to redefine what church is in people's minds. This Sunday, I'm going to be talking about that specifically as we get back to a series we started just before Easter called Less About Sunday, More About Monday. We're going to be in 1 Thessalonians as we look at Paul's encouragement and exhortation to a church that he had left just about a year earlier and sent Timothy down to get a report for how they were doing. As we go through this Sunday, I want you to be praying because I don't see us as a church going back to status quo, even when the governor, the president, gives an all good, that we would just continue to go back to how things were. I think we're being called to more, and I believe this time of grace being given to us is a call for more. So tune in this Sunday. I'll give some more detail on what we're talking about and be praying that God would use you and open your heart to what could be ahead. God bless you, and we'll see you Sunday.